Hello and welcome to another bonus edition of the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. This is the second and last feature I will be bringing you to conclude this month of Japanese films. Hanami begins in Germany, moves to Japan, and is partly spoken in English, hence the three different titles here. As we go from this month to a month of European films, French films in fact, I thought that despite this being a German offering, it would be a good choice for the transition. Hanami, Cherry Blossoms, is a moving film centred around Trudi and Rudi, a married couple who are at the back end of their middle age when Trudi discovers that her husband is fatally ill. The doctors have left it in her hands to break the news to her husband, but she decides not to tell him. Instead, she suggests that they visit their three children, a visit that doesn't go down too well for various reasons. The main cause being the fact that the older two children are resentful of the affection and leeway given to the youngest child, who is now working in Japan. With the death of one, the other goes to Japan to spend some time with this son and strikes up a friendship with a homeless girl, as the son has no time to spend with them due to his hectic working schedule. He's a salaryman. This new relationship is based on a mutual understanding of grief worked through in solitude. I'm your host, Shay Trinity. Now listen, if you are a filmmaker and you have a short film on Vimeo, join the Montage Film Reviews group on there and add your film to that group. In doing so, you will be up for a chance of having your film reviewed on the website in the short film section of the blog. And if you're feeling particularly sociable, you can follow me on Twitter. I am @EskimoFinn.